Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Tenorshare. In this video, I will show you how to unlock your iPhone if you forget your passcode. In the course of using your device, there are always times when you forget your passcode. In case your device shows iPhone unavailable or iPhone is disabled, you can find the solution in this video. Let's get started. Solution 1: Forgot Passcode Option. You can use the Forgot Passcode option when the device appears to be iPhone unavailable. There are three requirements that need to be met by your equipment. You are then required to enter the wrong passcode several times until you see the iPhone unavailable prompt. The option Forgot Passcode or Erase iPhone will appear below. With it, you can reset your iPhone to remove the lock screen passcode. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out of the device. After tap Erase iPhone, the device will begin to reset. Wait patiently for a while. After your iPhone reboots, you can set it up as if it were new, or restore your data by backing up your files. This way, your iPhone is done unlocking. Solution 2: Use Tenorshare 4 UK. If your device shows that the iPhone is disabled or does not have a forgot passcode option, then you can use this method to fix it. Tenorshare 4 UK can help you complete iPhone unlocking easier and faster. The download link for it can be found in the description below the video. Install and launch 4 UK on your computer. Here you can see Unlock iOS screen option. Click on it. Then connect your iPhone to the computer and follow the instructions to put it into iPhone recovery mode. I'm on an iPhone 16 here, and I need to press volume up, then volume down, and finally hold down the power button. Wait for the device to turn off and reboot into recovery mode. Then you need to click download to get the latest iOS firmware. Once the download is complete, you can click start to remove. It will now start resetting your device. Wait for a while and it will be done. After your device reboots, it means that the reset is complete and the lock screen code has been removed. Just finish setting up your device. Quick, right? Just a heads up, this process will erase all data on your iPhone, so make sure you back up regularly. Solution 3: Reset iPhone using iCloud. If Find My iPhone is enabled on your device, you can unlock your iPhone via iCloud. Go to iCloud.com/find on your browser. Sign in with your Apple ID. Then select your iPhone 16 from the list of devices. This is where you can choose to wipe this device. Follow the video process. Then enter your Apple account password to complete the verification. This will reset your iPhone remotely. Wait for a while on the iPhone side, and the remote wipe will begin. Wait patiently for the iPhone reset to complete. Then you can set up your device or restore your iPhone data via backup. See, unlocking your iPhone isn't as hard as it seems. If you encounter iPhone locked to owner during the setup process, then you will need to use your Apple account to complete device activation. So please don't unlock a device that doesn't belong to you. This will cause the iPhone to get stuck in activation lock. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.